Beyonce and Jay-Z paid tribute to the 72 victims of the Grenfell Tower fire on Friday as they wore commemorative green heart pins for the latest performance in their On the Run 2 tour. The husband and wife duo moved fans to tears as they also dedicated a performance of Forever Young to those who died in the fire on June 14, 2017. Fans who watched the concert took to Twitter to praise Beyonce and Jay-Z for their emotional tribute as they continued to wow in the latest leg of their European tour. Beyonce and Jay-Z took to the stage in the emotional performance, both sporting the green heart badges, with the 99 Problems singer at one point putting his hand on his heart and looking to the sky. Many fans noticed the poignant acknowledgement of those who died in the fire, just a day after the one-year anniversary. One tweeted, "I was peacefully working at Beyonce and Jay-Z until they dedicated their encore song to Grenfell, and then my heart broke." Another wrote, "Beyonce dedicated Forever Young to the victims of Grenfell." A third proudly said, "Beyonce and Jay-Z just dedicated London's number 3 to the victims of Grenfell. We all sobbed." Beyonce and Jay-Z's gesture came just a day after the tragic event's one-year anniversary, which was marked by a nationwide minute's silence along with a silent procession from the site of the blaze in West London. Beyonce and Jay-Z have been traveling around the UK in the European leg of their worldwide tour, in the follow-up to their hugely successful 2014 On the Run tour. The tour is set to conclude in Seattle on October 4, with the UK leg finishing with this final concert. It was announced last month that R&B duo Chloe X Halle and DJ Khaled will be the opening acts for the North American leg of the tour, kicking off on July 25 in Cleveland.